bitch. I don't know what it is. Anyhow. Okay. I was a voluntary to do. Okay.
That's why I bring it.
You want to go?
No, I
can't.
All right. Another, give me another one.
She got a sister, not you.
Okay. Get your chair. Yeah, of course. All right, again. Yeah, one more. Yeah, you put it on this. Okay. Let me see what we're getting. One more, okay?
I'm sorry.
Awesome. Come on.
Let me tell you something. If you are never to take that challenge, if you are never curious, you are never going to be a good dog. To be a doctor, you have to be curious.
Everything you learn.
All right? Right, Chief? We're going to start. We're going to go a little bit like that. Okay? I assume that you watch it, the tradition and all those things. The pendulum, right? The pendulum. All right? But we're not going to use the pendulum. Okay, let me use, turn around a little bit on the side, okay? Because I want the vision. Okay? Take off your glasses, please. Okay, Joe? Deep breath. Okay. Are you ready to go into hypnosis? Put your hand right here. Okay. Push. And look in my eyes. Okay? Push hard. Okay? Look in my eyes. Your eyes are getting droopy, tired. Keep pushing. Okay? Your eyes are getting tired. Sleep! Relax. 1, 2, 3. Count to 3. You feel deeper and deeper relaxed. Nice and often. Every muscle, every nerve, completely relaxed. Your jaw turned fine, turned bright. All the muscles, all the nerves. Completely relaxed. Relax and comfortable. Right? Very good. Now when you play in that place you love to be, like the beach. Follow the beach is nice, a nice thing. I want you to stay right there and I'd like to see what's going on. It's a blue day with sun clouds. And up there in the sky is an airplane. And this airplane is writing on smoke your name. Joe J. Your name is drifting away in the clouds. Little by little, the letters start disappearing, and the J goes away, and the O goes away. You feel nice and comfortable. You feel completely relaxed. You want to stay there. You want to listen to noises. And each time you see a noise, and you hear a noise, you want to feel deeper and deeper relaxed. Nice and comfortable. You stay right there, feeling good. All right? Where you? Your part? Right there, you're more complex. Stay right there, nice and often. Okay? What do you do this? Okay? No, right, relax, relax. Okay, part. Stop, go backwards. Fast. Backwards. Three. 1, 2, 3. Nice and often. All the muscles, all the nerves. Work to relax. Feel great. You breathe out. You cough. 5 to 1. Deeper and deeper relax. Nice. All the muscles, all the nerves, breath, nice and comfortable. 1, 2, 3. All the body. hip, hip to the last hip. Okay, that's about right there. The beach, would you like to be? Right on the beach, it's nice, nice day. It's sunny, but you're under, right there in a palm tree with Joe. Okay, watching the waves, and nice, blue skies. You feel great. Now you breathe, suddenly you breathe a bit deeper, and deeper relax. More comfortable. Feeling great, okay? You want to stay there until I tell you so, okay? Deeper, deeper relax. Okay, run. You ready? Follow it. When you look at you, look at your hand. Your hand, look. Start counting the fingers, okay? Count, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at that. You know? Your hand step across to your hand. Little by little. Sleep. Relax and perfect. All the muscles. 5 to 1. Deeper, deeper relax. All the muscles. All the necks. Completely relaxed. Nice and comfortable. Completely relaxed. All the muscles. All the nerves. Completely relaxed. You stay right there on the beach. Where you love to be. And that beach, which is great. Have a great day. Sunny skies. You feel great. And you are relaxed. Okay. Now, you're going to work with your orgy. Because I'm going to make you deeper and deeper relaxed. And you, at the count of three, not before, you want to open your eyes, okay? Stay up a little bit. When you close your eyes, you want to feel deeper and deeper relaxed, okay? Ready? 1, 2, 3, open your eyes, close your eyes, deeper and deeper relaxed. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes, close your eyes, deeper and deeper relaxed. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes, deeper and deeper relaxed. Okay, ready? Nice. Nice and comfortable. Hold the muscle. Feeling great. You never feel it. You never feel before in your life. You feel so good. Okay, now I want to do what I call an hypnosis post-hypnotic suggestion, which is the way we really get all the treatments and all the therapy. Post-hypnotic suggestion is something in which the patient come back, they suggest to you, okay, Joe, I want to give you that right there. I want to do something to you. Okay, I want to do something. You always, when I click my, like that, with Joe, you're going to go back to this state of relaxation you have right now, okay? I do this, okay? You will go relax right away. This is the relaxation, okay? You ask it, okay? You ask it, when I have this laser, when I go that laser like that, you have to come back to this next relaxation, okay? You go to the laser, you go to this state of relaxation you have right now, feeling relaxed, okay? You pranos, when I whistle like you're going to do this nice system of relaxation. Feeling good, feeling great. Okay? At the count of three, I want you to open your eyes. Okay? And you're going to be this system of relaxation. And remember, when I do your forehead like that, you will come directly in this system of relaxation you have. Okay, when I do this, turn your forehead, I should do this nice of relaxation. When I do this, you can do this nice state of relaxation. Okay? Remember that? Remember what is going on? Tapping on my finger. All right, 1, 2, 3. Open your eyes. Okay? Open your eyes. You still have this tiredness, okay? Stretch a little bit. Okay, guys, stretch. Okay? How you feel? You feel relaxed. But I want to teach you how to relax like that yourself, because if you can study and you can do this kind of thing, you can go to this nice center of relaxation. Okay? So it's very simple. Very simple. Right? Very simple. Very simple. Right? Very simple, because you get this nice center of relaxation. Alright? Go back. Go back. Go back. Relax completely. Stop. Right. So that's how I stay on relaxation. You feel good, you're relaxed, you feel super, super. Now we're going to do a little show, okay? Remember, when you come back, okay, you feel like actually maybe let go one of those, okay? A little and toss it there, when you go to smell alcohol. And you feel so bad that you are going to go to the table and get a glass of water, drink a glass of water, because you cannot take this. Okay? I think you believe that that's your daughter for what? Okay? And again, you, when you see this laser in your eyes, you see the laser, you go to this nice sensation. And you, this time, Brandon, when I touch my right ear, okay, when I touch you, will rub his deep state of relaxation. Okay? And let me tell you something else. Nice. You are medical students. Going into hypnosis, you can do better in your test. You can do better in your learning. You can prepare yourself to get all the information. And in the test, you can read the information that you have already in your brain right there. It's down to the test. If you always go to listen with Dr. Warner say, always follow him because he's a very good doctor, feeling good, so you have to follow him. All right? Right. Down on three again when you drop in your eyes. Okay, this is when you start feeling your feeling that thing, something's going on there, it smells bad. Right? And we're going to go back to this spinal relaxation. You find that's over here. Touch well, right? Long, long. Number three, what happens? You're not sleeping, I know, but you're going to open your eyes and you're going to feel great ability and stretch. Right? One, two, three. If you open your eyes, stretch again, you will so relax, and you will feel good.
You look good.
All right? Yeah. You did it great, and I'm going to teach you later on how to do this for the test. Okay? When you do this for the test, I'll study. Okay, for the test. You like that, the state of relaxation? Good. All right? You like it? Does that bother you? You okay, Joe? Okay. I want to do something which is more impressive. Okay, are you coming? Okay, you're going to go down, right? Random, down three, one, two, three. All the muscles are completely relaxed. So relaxed that you cannot get this relaxation with nothing else. Okay? Joe is a good individual, okay? That Ethan is a good student. These are good. Person, what I'm going to do, okay, I'm going to do some, what we call, was hypnotic suggestion, we're going to call hallucinations. Yo. I want you to count loud from 1 to 5. You have to listen to noises. When you see the noises, you too have to listen to a lot of noises. Food is hot. Every time you hear a plate going on and some food there, and it's better, you feel deeper and deeper, relaxed, more and more and more comfortable. You, okay, you are going to relax a lot. You have to come for five, 1, 2, 3, slowly, loud. And it's time that you come, 1, 2, you feel deeper, relaxed. 3, deeper, relaxed. Or deeper, okay? To the point that you're going to be no more numbers, you cannot tell any more numbers. Okay, ready? Start now.
1.
Deeper relax.
2.
Deeper relax. Slow.
3.
Deeper relax.
4.
Deeper relax.
5.
Deeper relax. The numbers are going down. Get to the call and the numbers are going down. Numbers. And again, when I told you to come to 3, not before, you want to open your eyes. You close your eyes. You feel. 10 times more relax, okay? 1, 2, 3, open your eyes, close your eyes. 1, 2, 3, open your eyes, close your eyes. Nice and soft. Okay, what I'm going to do now you have to have some sensation in the inner chest. Right now, I got to use this. I got to stick a little bit right in the forearm. Okay. All right. I want to stick with a sharp object. Okay. To the point that you are going to feel like pain. Okay, I feel pain. And I touch that right in your right forearm. From here. You feel it. Okay. Don't you touch it. Okay. You want to feel pain. No pain. It's completely numb. I want to numb it up completely. You have no feeling whatsoever. Nothing. This part right there in the forearm, okay, is completely numb. Completely numb. Completely numb, because I put this anesthesia right there. So the whole forearm is completely numb. Right? So, let's be finished. You have this forearm completely numb. Your hand is numb, right hand is numb. And your arm is numb. This area right here, okay? Completely numb. The point, I want to touch it, okay? With a little feather right there, okay? And you don't feel anything there. Nothing there. Okay? Completely no. You don't feel anything at all. Right? It's completely no. Anesthesia. Look at that still a bit. It's a little bit. Completely no. To the point that I touch it. Okay? Right? You have a feel a touch. A twitch. Now. The forearm. But I'm touching the forearm. Okay? So, no, a movement, nothing. The whole thing is completely gone. Right? The interesting thing is that this is known, but the hand is not known. Touching the hand, you're going to feel it. And I touch you, the four hands, you will feel it. Right? Okay? Ready? All right, it's gone. It's gone, okay? The hand, you will feel it. Right, but it's gone. The forearm is completely numb. Okay? They're going like that. They're a good fellow, good skill. This is the person that suggested. This is pain control. This is the station. Now you explain to me, doctor, how you can exercise the forearm, not the hand, not the arm. Go back to your books. Word. You can. Right? Okay, the count of three. You feel great. Okay? But then, if you have a little bit of pain, you're going to stop. Okay? Stay right there. You feel great. Okay. I want you to do something now that is going to be good forever for you. The good thing is going to be this. So when you want to be in this state of relaxation you have right now, what you have to do is put together your right hand and your fingers, put it together like a circle. Right? Put it together like a circle, right hand. Your fingers. Okay? Right hand. So when you want to be in this state of relaxation, you are going to take a deep breath. You go to exhale, you put your mind inside your brain, you will feel completely relaxed. And when you are going to study, okay, you're going to do this, you're going to bring all the information in your brain. And then when you go to a test, you're going to do the same thing. When you go to a test, when you are going to go to any type of interview or something, this thing that you are going to do, put it together, it gives you the power to feel great, to feel secure, right? And that's going to be power for you. This thing could be powerful. Okay? And number three. Okay? You're going to come back. You're going to feel great. And you're going to have dinner because you deserve it. And you always remember, when I go to this touch your forehead, you can use the relaxation, okay, that I have right now. Okay? You remember. Okay? When I go like that. Okay? So I go like that. I'm going to go come back to the hospital relaxation. Right? You use, for this time when I use, okay, two times, we go to the relaxation. If I go three times, we go to the hospital relaxation. On the count of three, you're going to get up, you're going to feel great. Master, when we come back, you will feel super. You will enjoy the dinner. One, coming back, you tone your muscles, go back. Two, coming back, you open your eyes, you feel great. Watch your face around the river. Call, call, finger, stretch. You did it. Give a hand, please. You did that. You feel
great.
You feel great? Hope you have dinner. Thank you for being good. I want to understand it right.
They're going to get all A's.
Get the chair.